There is no such thing as a gay child. If a young person tells you that, what they are saying is they have embraced Satan. You do not love that. You do not accept that. You cannot accept that. You must fight the devil, and you must make that young person understand the evil and the homosexual lifestyle.
You okay?
Mm-hmm. So, we tape tomorrow.
What have we got?
I pulled a bunch of stuff, but it's all variations on the same thing.
Damn. There's this from the Inquirer.
No, I don't think we want to go down that route. Shit. Well, we tried.
Colin, I'm sorry.
Hey.
Don't worry, you did great, really. Maybe there's a reason no one can...
T? I'm heading out now. Don't stay too late.
We were just doing some stuff for tomorrow's Pulse episode. So.
Okay. He's not working you too hard, is he?
No, ma'am.
All righty, then. Good night.
Have a good night.
Mm-hmm. Tree! Tee, Jesus, babe. We need to be more careful here. Okay? Okay? My place at 7. We'll go for a run.
Ow.
Sorry.
Didn't even see it, fucking rat on a leash. Damn. I really scraped it.
I'll get the peroxide.
Stuart!
What?
Oh, Christ. Yeah. Ding dong. Holy crap. You should put some peroxide on that.
I mean, no!
Why are you in such a tizzy?
She said no.
Who?
Braxton Hall, at the last minute, decided she didn't want to make her kids change school or something.
So, does that mean...
They just called.
Wow, that's... Well done, my friend. Congratulations. T, congratulations are in order. Stuart got the job.
Really? That's awesome. When do you go?
I haven't actually said yes.
You?
Honestly, I thought it was a lost cause. I told them I'd have to think about it. What do you think I should do?
You're asking me?
Yeah.
Well, I tell you what. We're going to dinner at Pablo's. Why don't you come with
and ow!
Babe, careful, please.
Sorry. All done.
Colin, I could really use your advice on this. Does he have to... Could you take a rain check on dinner just this once?
No!
Seriously, Colin?
Jesus. Fine, how is this? Stu, let's go grab a drink, talk it through, and then T can join for dinner.
Great. What's my time allotment?
Babe, would it be okay if...
Whatever. I got some stuff I can do at the dorm.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks. Come here.
Did you see that look he just shot me?
You're being too sensitive.
Uh-huh.
He's not sleeping. Think he's just tired.
Well, then get him some Ambien, or better yet, a shrink, because I'm telling you, there is something not right about this kid.
Look, I know T's a little intense. I'm not an idiot. But I like the fact that he needs me. That I feel I can take care of him.
Well, that's just sweet, but don't you feel like...
It's called empathy, Stuart. I know it's not your thing.
Not my thing.
Don't you get tired of it? Keeping the world at arm's length, that's what you do, you know.
So this is about me?
Yeah, it is. Because you can't stand the fact that I found someone. Someone I actually care about. And you know why? Because it means you might actually have to find your own life instead of glomming onto mine.
You think that I... My God, your ego is just... you. Fuck you. Just fuck you. I am out of here. Enjoy your empathy.
You know I'm right! Stuart!
Hey, Amber, is Colin in his...
Hello!
Yeah, hi. So is he... what? Hey, buddy.
Reverend Lockwood. I'm Amber Fletcher. We spoke on the phone.
Well, the pleasure is all mine. Hi, I'm Irvin Lockwood.
Hi, I'm gay. He in his office?
I am so sorry about that. He's not with the show. Please, follow me.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this now. You couldn't make bullet points?
Yeah, well, excuse me for being thorough.
We got him!
Calm down, T.
Just read it.
Stu, can you give us a second?
Yeah, sure.
T? What is this?
Did you see what he says about a pussy?
Where did you get this? This is Lockwood's personal email. Where did you get it? Did somebody give this to you? Holy shit! T, don't they teach you ethics? We can't use this!
But that's proof.
Enough!
I just thought...
I can't deal with this right now.
What the hell was that all about? Is everything all right?
Don't, okay? Just don't.
Hey, I got you, you hear me? You're a fucking hypocrite, and I got you.
I'm meaning that you better get out of my face. Take a step back. Hey, you heard the man. Back off!
A fucking hypocrite!
Oh, my God!
Shit, call 911. Lee, are you okay?
I barely pushed him.
Hey, can you hear me?
No, don't. I don't think you should move him.
Hey, that boy was out of control. You saw him.
Somebody call 911.
What the hell happened?
Babe, it'll be okay.
Thank you.
Yo.
Any luck tracking down the grandparents?
No. His, phone and computer are password protected, and, anyway, I don't think they're very big correspondents. Listen, Colin, I'm gonna come get you.
No, T's awake, but they've gotta run some tests before they'll release him. We'll just cab it back to my place.
Okay, but Colin, I
hang on, here comes the